move to the next question. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so the next question is from Freedia King. I'm going to write Freedia's name down because Freedia, I'm going to send you this video back. And those of you who want your questions answered directly each week, I do this every single Sunday. Go to the blackstockmarketprogram.com. And not only do I answer your question directly, whatever question you send, but also you have access to literally hundreds and hundreds of questions I've answered for people through the years. So if that interests you, feel free to take a look. And also there's What Dr. Boyce is Buying, where each week I tell everybody what stocks I'm buying, stuff like that. So it helps if that's something you're interested in. Okay, so Freedia King says, should I be trading at the money, in the money, or out of the money options? And is trading out of the money, say for instance, stock is trading at 14 and I agreed to a strike price of 20, a year expiration as a new investor, should I be trading more conservatively at the money at $14 or in the money? Well, it depends on whether you're buying or selling, Freedia, so I don't know the scope of your trade. If you're talking about buying options, a lot of people buy out of the money stock options because it can allow for kind of a quick profit if everything works out. So basically what you're doing is you're kind of taking a bet. You're taking a bet that between now and the expiration date that the price of the stock is going to go up. It doesn't actually have to necessarily hit what they call the strike price, but as it moves toward the strike price, your option value actually goes up. So there are a lot of people that flip their money fast with stock options by buying options. But you got to be careful with stock options because a lot of people get body slammed with stock options because stock options are extremely risky. And so if you're buying out of the money stock options, then what you're doing is basically you're putting money on the line and you're betting that the stock price will go up. So if the stock price goes down, you'll lose value on your option. And if you wait till the expiration date, you may lose everything. So I'm not going to tell you what to do or what not to do, but I am going to tell you that there's the allure of stock options is that stock options allow you to, if you're lucky, make these really big flips and make a ton of money. And it works really well when the market's going up. The problem is that when the market's going down, it doesn't work so well. So buying lots of stock options isn't investing. It's trading, it's speculation, it's gambling, if you want to call it that. And that's what you see a lot of guys doing, say, on the Reddit forums and stuff like that. That's not really investing. That's actually trading and gambling, speculation. Anybody can speculate. Anybody can toss a bet. Investing is more of a long-term thing. So it's like the difference between having sex and making a baby, right? Sex is fun. Sex is exciting. But having sex doesn't make you a parent. And so those are two. So you want to make sure you always know the difference. And also remember with options, for every buy, there can be a sell, right? There must be a sell. So I don't buy options that much. I sell them though. I love to sell options because what happens is instead of being the gambler, you get to be the house. So I'll take the house bet. I'm like, hey, if you want to gamble with your money, pay me. I'll let you gamble with my stock. We'll make a bet. And if the bet wins for you, then fine. You can own my stock, but I'm gonna get paid regardless. I'm making my money regardless. I get paid when you buy the option from me and I get paid if the stock price hits the strike because I own a piece of that, right? But you can have the rest. Like you can, you know, do whatever. So I would encourage you to sort of, if you're gonna learn options, learn how to use them on all sides of the trade, not just one simple, you know, I'm gonna buy a stock option or whatever kind of thing, because a lot of people go broke that way. The Stock Options Masterclass, that's the URL on the screen, stockoptionsmasterclass.com. If you'd like to jump into our masterclass, it's really good. I haven't done a live masterclass in a while, but the recording of the last one I did is right there, and a lot of people like it, so feel free to take a look. Okay, next. Okay, let me see here. Okay, let me make sure Freedia gets